Katie Nicholbine is in shape, but still says she has work to do.
I would like to be trimmer.
Okay, and that means what?
Just a little tighter, mainly in the lower regions, like my legs and my stomach.
Could the answer be in her clothing? The power vest and shorts claim to cut cellulite and firm up flab, thanks to 4 pounds of weights within the outfit.
It feels good, though. The vest I don't really feel as much. The pants I feel.
What do you feel in the pants?
I feel just a little more weight on my thighs and a little more pressure. It makes me work a little harder. Just
first, we put Katie in UPMC's Bod Pod, measuring her weight and body composition.
Your normal in terms of fat weight, lean weight, total weight, which we won't tell anybody, of course.
Then wore the outfit for a week during her daily workout. A week later, Katie was back and back into the Bod Pod. The results?
She only lost 0.3 pound.
Oh.
But here's what I've noticed. Your fat content dropped considerably.
That's right. Katie lost less than a pound, but turned 3 pounds of fat into lean muscle. So did the power vest pass the test?
Where would you rate this power vest in shorts?
I would say 3.5 for sure, because this was only in a week. So if I did this consistently for a month, I think I would definitely see a difference.
The power vest gets a lean 3 stars out of 4 on our Tested Tuesday scale. Andrew Stocky, Channel 4, Action News.